Susanna Martin was a witch who dwelt in Amesbury. With brilliant eye and salty tongue, she worked her sorcery. And when into the judge's court, the sheriff brought her hither. The lilacs drooped as she passed by, and then were seen to wither. A witch she was, though Trigony took calmly head head high. It did not seem that one as she was Satan, so goodbye. And when in court, the afflicted ones proclaimed her evil ways. She loudly laughed and boldly then met Cotton Mather's gaze. Who hath bewitched these maids, he asked, and strong was her reply. If they be dealing in black art, you know as well as I. And then the stricken ones made moan as she approached me. They saw a shape upon the beam, so none could doubt it was there. The neighbors round swore to the truth of her satanic powers, that she could fly a land and stream and come dry shot through showers. At night it seemed that she appeared a cat of fierce and mean. A void she deviled they had cried to keep their spirits clean. Shalt not suffer a witch to live, 'tis written in the book. Susanna Martin, so accused, spake with flaming eyes. I scorn these things, for they are not but filthy gossip's lies. Now those bewitched, they cried her out, and loud their voice did ring. They saw a bird above